Now another entry from the pages of the American Diary, the story of America as recorded by those who lived it. It was January 1st, 1892. A 15-year-old Irish girl, Annie Moore, becomes the first of 12 million immigrants who will eventually pass through Ellis Island during six decades. The American Diary. I'm Dennis Daly.